Customs and Border Protection agents at the Nogales Port of Entry recently seized more than 20 pounds of meth. The packages were hidden inside a spare tire. Agents say the estimated value of those drugs around $48,000.